Tarasenko's quick move bought him some time, great patience, and he scores on the forehand.
And so he thought he had it snuffed out, but the shooter was able to get the puck around his foot and deposit it in the cage.
The Blues have broken the tie.